Resist.
So we record? I'm recording. Alright. Do you look up... Wait, what the fuck? Do you look up the locations of the classified intels?
Scan all emergency frequencies. We don't leave until we find them.
Yes, sir. He's all dead. He's dead as fuck, boy. I jump like those videos of people trying to jump these things. They just fucking fall in it and just hit their balls. Pretty good. These are choras.
I leave at 2 in the morning.
You need to leave like one day earlier. If it's 18 hours, you need to leave. If you have to be there by Monday.
No, not be there. Monday is travel day.
So that's when you leave.
Yeah, I was gonna say Monday.
You have to leave on Sunday.
I can do it.
Sunday. Drive most of the way there. And then stay somewhere. And Monday. Drive all the way.
Nah, I'll leave on Monday. I'll leave Sunday like 12.
Oh, what the fuck? This fucking skitter. Is that a skitter or a fly? Kill it.
It's a fly.
Then chill out, bitch. Damn.
Earlier,
the fellow. Look,
fucking kill it.
Truck was there. Just play, man. Cannot keep playing, because that shit's fucking annoying as hell. Chameleon! I'm doing cover fire, chill out. Whoa! Oh shit, this guy. Quit the film. Where's that fucking fly, man?
Okay, this. What chapter is this one? 4, right?
Yeah.
After the two ravagers blast through a wall in the level, kill them, go through the hole they create, you'll see a tank to the left. 15-14 is sitting on a table. So,
Man, I should look for other restaurants I'm in, let me see. To make a reservation. Because I was the planner, I was the
9:30.
9:30.
And then it closed. Oh, I guess they don't let people in. Maybe.
Oh. It was talking about those guys, right? Kill those guys.
No, did they make a hole somewhere? I don't know who the rabbit. No, that's with the chameleons. They have the chameleons. It might be the orthopedic shoe ones or the really big ones.
Puta madre otra vez. Mada. Sale. Wait, it's this chapter. Damn, there's 7 chapters, huh? Tienes que chingar el 4 y el 5.
Sí. No.
Contact! Hold your ground! Main man live.
Yeah, this is when, for the first time, you have to drive to the place. Because I think this is in the beginning of the left. So I have to go there first, and then later go to the subsequent ones. It's just
Oh, okay, no, no. Kill those fucking things, yeah?
I was just 18, 19 fucking hours.
Yeah,
yeah. First time you have to drive, don't know where it is. But I'm going to the office.
What's that to put out?
Give us a car for him, man. Jesus Christ. They're coming.
Kill the chameleon, yeah. Kill.
There's another one, obviously, that repairs it. So the chameleon is the pigeon sounds?
Yeah. I keep hearing them.
Doc. No, they're coming, coming, coming. Coming. Oh, another one.
Oh, hey, perro. Bro! That's my focus away. There's another one even. I can hear it.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, yeah. What the fuck was that? Tira!
What the fuck? Did I just fall and die? I keep hearing that shit, bro. It's freaking me out.
That was suck.
Yeah, but still, I hear that fucking thing.
Don't run, he might be up here, waiting for you. Or following. Where is he?
Keep hearing it. Come on, let's get him. Oh, shit.
He said here the time, move, move, move. Yeah, it's a pigeon, though. It's a pigeon. That might be the orthopedic shoe guys.
Get back! Oh shit, they're coming back. I'm gonna get the ammo. Get the ammo, boy.
This way, into the cave!
Oh, okay, that's too bad. Really? I didn't hear
that.
You should space it out into the heads of the 69 and 70.
Same
thing,
same. Those are the reavers. The ones with the speed of shoe. Yeah, I'm waiting on that much.
Bullshit, yo.
Don't
hold up. They're on the other side.
Chill out, sir. Sir. Let's see. Oh, que la chingada, la venta está en la mierda.
Thank you.
you. What the hell? Man? No, that old excuse. No, I'm trying to move it and it presses.
Hey, don't die! Jesus. After this, there should be a tent somewhere. Go inside it.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna look for more reservations. They're fucking out there. It's fucking so late, man. A little, then early in the morning we had a flight, you know? Like a fucking 9 in the morning or some shit.
Just don't sleep. It's not like you run.
Fucking hell.
Oh, there it is.
Fucking hell. Ooh. Hello. Goddamn.
Medical research journal, huh? How many? Oh, you can read it.
Subject JS is scheduled for transfer to Station Igloo in Iceland. Subject was deemed too dangerous for security provisions at this location. Subject has been reclassified as a Category 4 enemy prisoner and has been assigned code name Daedalus. This timing is most unfortunate, as I have recently begun to learn much more from him than I anticipated. The subject, Daedalus, no longer appears capable of audible speech, but he is able to communicate inaudibly with other infected subjects. Several other subjects have reported hearing him speak at distances up to 800 feet. I have been able to use his strange ability to my advantage to interrogate him by proxy. From what I have learned, he somehow has knowledge of the purpose and origins of the Chimeran Towers that I previously had only guessed at. If Daedalus can be trusted, and if this knowledge is accurate, these towers are in fact many millions of years old. Their original purpose was never fulfilled, and Daedalus is unwilling or unable to explain precisely what they were intended for. I have, however, been able to extract one further clue about the origins of the Chimera. According to Daedalus, the Chimeran viral strains were born upon some form of This corresponds precisely with my personal findings that have traced the origin back to the Tunguska area shortly after the turn of the century. What I find most puzzling, however, is how these viral strains could have been so precisely formed to attack the human genome when they were extraterrestrial in origin. This is a subject that Daedalus refuses to discuss at all. I will continue to conduct these interrogations, but I am afraid I will get little more information before the subject is transferred. Daedalus. Oh, where's the next one? Let's turn on the other one, I think.
Later, after you meet the guy. It's 380. After you meet the guy.
Yeah,
go to the tunnel on the left. All in behind the lieutenant. After you find the fucking scientist again.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Get some men up here!
Yeah, they have an enemy. Oh shit, I have fucking guns.
Oh, that Russian.
Oh. Wow, what the hell? Okay, let me think. Let me just think. Think for a second.
Let's move! Fall in behind the lieutenant!
Just think for a second.
Heads up! We got incoming!
Oh, que la verga, más duro me la metieron. Where you going on about that?
Hours, fucking god. That's a long way.
My stunts go up, but they didn't go up enough. Nothing got sold today. Stunks.
Heads up, we got incoming.
Fuck you. Why are they killing us all so fucking fast this time? Okay, whatever. Throw the grenade, then run. Back. Just hide until they just killed all my guys. Okay, cool.
Let's move! Fall in behind the lieutenant!
Okay, throw the grenade.
Heads up, we got incoming!
Lure them back!
Run!
Have them
flight. Run! Hey, yo! Ah, puto, chale. Oh, you got him? Really? I didn't say you guys shoot him.
Yeah. Yeah, last shot was right in the tank.
And the crotch menace. Fresh terror. Malachi? Oh shit.
Leave now. Order your men to go. This place does not belong to you.
Is it that guy that talks long distance? Huh? Is that guy that talks long distance? The one we read about?
Split up.
Yeah.
Victor 4, you come with me. We're going to find another path inside. Everyone else move to the bridge and keep the Chimera bottled in.
Yes, sir!
That walkway leads straight into the rock. Follow me. We have to find a way to get to it.
I got you covered, sir.
There you go. Do you, though? Yeah. Alright, let's go. The Chimera-less.
Leapers.
What?
You're gonna want a fresh clip.
Fresh clip, eh? Oh, look at that. No. Oh. What the hell was my guy? Did I just glitch to that shit?
No, I think it opens.
Huh. Well, on this side and there on that side. But my guy is nowhere to be seen.
Don't go that way. Can you do that
too? This way? I wonder if I can glitch through it. Oh shit, it just opened it there. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Uh-uh. I don't want to smoke, yo. What's going on? Oh, no, I don't want any of that.
Faster than
you. Oh, no. Fuck you. There's too many of them. My guy fucking stayed behind. Because I just ran like a bitch.
I'll see where you start.
Nah, it's probably gonna be like, oh, let's go all that way.
Nah, they flipped. He's dead.
Come on, guy. Damn it.
You only have 6 bullets around.
I want grenade. Think I'm gonna run?
Lieutenant Hill, we're losing ground down here. We need that flank support
ASAP. Ah, where's grenade? Puto. No, 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 mierda. Fucking hell. You look at the man.
Yeah.
He's dreading that fucking dry, huh? You dumbass.
1,260 miles.
No, puto. Es que se me acaban las putas de esa. Que throw the grenade. Hit the guy. Pa, pa, pa. Maybe she just fucking charge forward.
No.
Like through there, like through the right side, maybe. Whatever, I'm just fucking dying like a dumbass, so.
Yeah, there's no fucking
press onto this.
No,
that's the other
one. Now we can shoot them. They die with one shot. You just win them.
Esos putitos, wey. Salen y me pegan. And I'm focusing on the big guys.
Go to the right.
Focusing on the big guys. And those fuckers shoot me.
Go to the right then. Kill the guy and go to the right. Don't back up too far.
We're losing ground down here. We need that flank support ASAP. We're gonna lose the bridge.
Something, come on. Don't get back.
Fuck him.
Kill the first guy and go to the right. Keep backing up to the right.
You can kill that guy before he pushes you back further.
Lieutenant Hale, further than the hall. We're losing ground down here. We need that flank support ASAP. We're gonna lose the bridge.
Nope.
Fuck you.
It's fucking terrible.
Terrible. Fuck you. No, no.
Nice.
It's still alive. Damn it. Stupid. Stupid motherfucker. I only have 8 shots. Dude, I keep getting raped. I'm gonna try just one forward. Not to where they came out, but maybe this way over here. This fucking bullshit.
We didn't want to play in fucking hard.
Lieutenant Hale, we're losing ground down here. We need that flank support ASAP. Nope.
Se espantan y dicen, oh shit, this guy's bald, let's stay back. Okay, no, no. They're like, they don't know how to deal with it. They're like, oh shit. Why is this guy not running away? You know, they get freaked out. Ahora sí se vino el culero, what the fuck? Esto too many of them. Okay, I know what to do. And, I don't know how many I can shoot and have them explode Lieutenant later, you know what I'm saying?
Losing ground down here. We need that flight support ASAP. We're gonna alert the bridge.
I can shoot through here even. Come on, bitch.
Okay, the little guys might be good. That way, if they rush, it's a problem. Get back. Heal. Okay.
No, fuck you.
Now you have a grenade. Boom. Around behind you in your ass. Does that not kill you too? Okay, cool.
That bitch was about to fucking wreck you, so a regular guy was about to end you. Oh. Ah, damn it! Fuck you.
Got him. Right in the orthopedic shoes. Hold on, bitch, relax. There's no more.
Where was that fucking asshole hiding, yo? Stupid bitch.
We are nearing the core of the tower. You must hurry. He is already here. It is urgent. We reach the core first.
Oh, shit. Okay. Let's go. Is there in? Yes.
Okay, it's lower as well. Checkpoint.
Uh-oh. Fucking damn freaked out, yo.
It's not moving over there. So over there, freeze. Click the PS4 button. PS3.
They're freaked out. Shit. They're gonna throw me back.
No, that was just one before the chameleons. See, click on this and turn it off.
No. That's not gonna work, yeah.
No, turn it off and on.
Damn it. ¿Cuál es el power?
Turn back on.
So what are you doing?
I don't know.
The game.
On there.
This thing hasn't changed since the game.
Let's see where it drops you. So no one had to stop. Well, I can shave 2 hours. See, why are you when we find my Sunday?
I have to go that way, huh? All the way east. Look.
All the fucking way. Just 2 hours less. You put it de allá, you can put it en la madrugada. ¿Entiendes?
16 hours.
Cuatro.
Pa' shit. But what time do you have to be? Like, what day do you have to be at the office?
Tuesday or 7.
Well, they told me we're in a shop.
So you need to get like a little hotel for, like, over there, like, close to the shop.
already have it. It's already booked. I just have to go.
Really? For when? For Monday?
Yeah, Monday night.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so it's just... something.
Continue. See where I drop
something. So you have to...
Camp Point Station, Genesis Entrance. Yeah, should be.
So you gotta try and make it one day. Oh, pendejo.
Okay, yeah, this is the pigeons. The pigeons are coming. You want me to? Oh shit, you got destroyed by them. Oh, pick up. Okay. Behind the bullets. Hold on! What the heck are you holding?
Thank you. No, fucking shooting the fucking big guys. What the fuck? What was shooting me, dude? Is there fucking drones and shit? I saw some drones, but they're enemy drones,
right? Big ones, big drones.
Can I take them down? This bullshit doesn't let me shoot them anymore. They're not gonna put that shield, okay, okay, gotcha. Damn it, man. Okay. Que la chingada, que me está pegando. Puta, me está pegando. What the fuck?
What the
hell? Why did he come over here? Like, from where? Like, I wasn't that fucking...
The drone wasn't that good.
Really? That motherfucker, where did he come from? Son of a bitch. Well, I mean, it is an elevator, so... I guess he can come back from over there, but... I still call both of them, so... Fuck it. Fuck it. Puta. ¿No?
Vale, pero con...
¡Oh! ¡Ah! ¡Se me entró!
¡Jesus Christ!
Es que salen más esos putos de los de Benoit. The walking feet. Jim Cry. Deme. Este hijo de la chingada, mentiroso, putada, güey. Oh, listo. Okay, just get out. Kill them as much as possible and then go into a hole and kill the drones.
The drones will last, don't fuck. Don't turn. Until later.
Knuckle up. Come on, guys, come and kill the fucking zone, yeah?
We'll have to run out. 27. There's a guy in front of you. Regular guy in front of you, please.
Got it. Guys, what the hell? Why am I having to shoot everybody? Oh shit.
This is Echo One. We've just entered Station Genesis. Malakoff is alive.
We copy you, Echo One. Now get the doctor out of there. There's a bird on the way.
And the doctor's like, okay, good for him, fuck you, I told him not to go
over
there.
That's what
I was gonna say. What the hell? Did I hit him? What kind of shit? Oh, there's a fucking bear there? Oh, that's a fucking little tunnel.
Target down! Move in! Malakoff's inside here somewhere! Somebody grab an auger!
Yeah, no shit. Let me see. Them augers.
These guys were Yankee Company. Malakoff's escort. They must have come through here. What was that?
I heard it.
That shit, which way? Is it? What's the next thing? After you meet him? Do you find him? Okay, cool, cool, cool.
You are too late. You are leading your men to their deaths.
Turn back here too late.
You sure we're going the right way, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I'm sure. Won't be much farther now.
What the hell?
That's gotta be the power switch.
Oh, I thought one of these guys just fucking dropped dead or some shit.
The power switch.
Looks like we're in business.
Hurry! It's out here! Let me in!
There's somebody outside!
It's coming!
What the hell is that?
Oh. I love this.
It's too late! We have to move!
Yeah, it's obviously too late.
What the hell? Why am I...
Which
way do we go? On the table. Valió pito. I guess I was supposed to wait. Yeah, I fucking lost the cable too. Like,
really?
Yeah, I didn't know where it was. Like, what the fuck?
That's gonna be the middle switch. Fucking stay alert.
Chillax.
Chillax. Oh, click it so the cutscene starts.
You don't tell me what to
do. You wanna do the honors? Looks like we're in business.
Yeah, get the
left. It's out here! Let me in!
There's somebody outside!
It's coming!
What the hell is that?
I thought it was... See the last part? Is
no. They made more parts.
Because
you can't shoot them, you can't kill them. You just make a hole, but that's it. So you have to leave.
What? They have to shoot it to slow it down.
Yes. But yeah, shoot and turn around. Shoot and turn around. No, just shoot them. Shoot them a lot, or just run.
They might ambush us as soon
as we turn it on. Looks like we're in business.
Yeah,
hurry! It's out here! Let me in!
There's somebody outside!
It's coming!
What the hell is that?
Talk to the hand, what does that mean?
Fuck up.
What the fuck?
That's gotta be the power switch.
I just run and it doesn't help.
Or run better?
No, I run better, bitch. It doesn't have a fucking turbo option. It's just running.
Okay, but I don't know then. Let's keep going.
Shooting slow down. Yeah, I was just running in the down there. What the hell?
Now turn around. There, turn around. Turn around and look where you're going.
Can I actually get a fucking drop the shotgun? What was I saying that? I need to drop the
That's
shotgun.
Gotta be the power switch. Stay alert. It might ambush us as soon as we turn
grab
it on.
This fucking thing.
Sir, you wanna do the honors?
Whatever.
Looks like we're in business.
Okay, so I had to push on and just fucking run out and shit.
What the hell is that?
Going backwards somehow magically. And that.
It's too late! We have to move!
It's coming through the vents!
Oh, que la verga. ¿Dónde es el punto de ese? Huh. That's the other one I made. A survivor once again.
The fuck is this?
Hale, come in. We're inbound to your position. Haymaker's gonna lend support, but we gotta make one hell of a quick exit.
Copy that. I'll see you with the LZ. Echo 1 to all X-ray units. Evac to the surface immediately. Leave Malakoff to me.
What the fuck?
There's a bird inbound and we're gonna need a clean LZ. Do you copy?
555 Echo. Moving out now. We'll hold the LZ until our bird's on the ground. Commander Echo 1, I need you and the doctor out of there ASAP.
Follow us through.
The facility coast to coast is smoking and the perimeter's not gonna take another full assault.
What
the only play
shit
left is to outthink these bastards and unfortunately, Malakoff's the best chance we've got.
Copy that, Command. I'll get him out.
Get him out, man.
No, I'm gonna take that shit. In this fucking corridor, so I don't look the same. I'm racist against corridors. What the hell, dude? What the fuck?
Weird little fishy things.
Hey, it does look goofy. Hold on. They just fucking run past.
Savior Renegade Angel level of CGI right there.
Savior. I'll just run. I have to go back out again? Like, what the hell? What?
I guess go back.
Some bullshit, yo. Let's see.
Yeah, that's a little goofy and weird. That's the little fish thingies.
So what the fuck, huh? Okay. Bullshit.
No, go, go, no, 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 no.
Come on!
No, 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 keep going. Damn it.
Run, bitch, run. Run.
Dr. Malakoff?
Nathan. Malakoff.
Thank God. We must hurry. I was unable to destroy the controls. I could not stop him. He's going to activate it.
So now
such arrogance. To think that we are a disease to be destroyed. When in fact, we are the evolution of man. You think this planet is your birthright, but it was first ours. It was ours ages before you walked upright.
Really?
And now it shall be once more. Soon your skies will shine with our stars, and the earth shall tremble. Only then will you know what it means to truly suffer.
What the hell?